Like optimists, pessimists retreat into simple certainties. Everything is rubbish, everything will end badly. Well, that isn't an intellectually robust philosophy. Admittedly, pessimists are better at predicting outcomes than optimists. But if you look closely at the data, it isn't because they're smarter. Pessimists often get it right for the simple reason that things fail more often than they succeed. Courage and hope, and walk forward into the fog. Who knows? You too could find yourself on a stage talking about your life long after it's over. And that, ladies and gentlemen, is why you should answer every question with the word probably.
Afraid of sharks?